This is a floor dumbbell pullover. We'll start with your dumbbell or kettlebell overhead. Keeping our low back on the ground, we'll slowly bring that dumbbell over our head into an overhead position. We'll gently tap the dumbbell or kettlebell, or go to your range of motion that's tolerable for you. Bring it back up, complete for the prescribed amount of reps. This is dumbbell pullover on floor.